This is usually a scary moment. A power outage, then the elevator is stuck. But in this office building in Beirut, a generator kicks in and comes to the rescue.
Very normal.
Very normal. The passengers are almost bored. Power failures are a daily routine in Lebanon.
Twice a day?
Twice a day. It depends on the region.
A local startup called Energy24 has found a solution for power failures that could make noisy and polluting generators obsolete.
E24 has developed an initially very low-cost solution that would allow you to run on batteries rather than starting diesel generators. This technology is initially cheap and would also have a very low running cost.
Based on inexpensive but reliable batteries, Energy24 has developed rugged hardened software for power backup systems specialized for off-the-grid needs in developing countries. Discovered by investors, the startup is growing and solving problems for households and businesses alike.
Solutions for businesses as well as factories.
Energy24 is part of a larger phenomenon. The Middle East has become one of the most fertile grounds for startups in the world. As governments and big companies have failed to deliver solutions for the region's problems, disruptive ideas have become popular. The bottom line at a Jordan conference on startups, sponsored by the World Economic Forum and the International Finance Corporation, startups create markets, provided there is access to capital and deregulation.
This region produces optimism. You are it. This region produces creativity. You are it.
The opportunities are there, because even in these places, there is a need for services. So I wouldn't say I wait for the environment to stabilize to do something, because by that time, you've lost the opportunity. You've lost the first mover advantage.
What we see today is the society is way faster able to change than everybody is expecting. You just have to do it.
Take Careem, one of the most successful Middle Eastern startups. Careem has become the Middle East's car sharing service of choice. Valued at $1 billion, the ever-growing staff of 20-somethings has brought Careem to 60 cities in 12 countries. Chosen over often defunct taxi services, it has enlisted 250,000 drivers, 70,000 in Saudi Arabia alone.
It's just a part-time. I have another job. I like that I'm driving in Careem because it gives me some money.
With youth unemployment being one of the most critical problems in the region, startups bring new income opportunities to the Middle East.
In my mind, one of the hottest places to be at the moment in the world to actually build startups and to build something not only big but even meaningful, because you actually can add so much to society, which is lagging in a lot of areas.
Nothing captures the spirit of entrepreneurship better than a mission statement at the entrance of Careem's headquarters in Dubai. We are the Middle East, but version 2.0.